To determine if the following points are on the line y equals negative x plus 3, we need to determine if any of these points satisfy the equation, which means if we replace x with the following x coordinates, we need to make sure that the corresponding y value would be the same y value produced by the equation y equals negative x plus 3. So for this first point, we're going to replace x with negative 3 and see if y is really equal to positive 6. If it is, this point is on the line. If y is not equal to 6, this point is not on the line. So we would have y equals negative, and then x is negative 3, plus 3. Well, the opposite of negative 3 would be positive 3, so this is 3 plus 3, which equals 6, which is our y coordinate, which means this point is on the line. For the second point, we'll substitute 2 for x and see if y is equal to negative 1. So we'd have y equals negative and then positive 2 plus 3. Well, this would be negative 2 plus 3, that's positive 1. Well, positive 1 doesn't equal negative 1, which is the y coordinate of this point. So this point is not on the line. Next, we have the point 5, 3, so we'll substitute 5 for x and see if y is equal to 3. So if y equals negative x, or negative 5 plus 3, so we'd have negative 5 plus 3, that's equal to negative 2. Well, negative 2 is not equal to positive 3, the y coordinate here, therefore this point is not on the line. Last point, we have x equals 4 and y equals negative 1. So we'll substitute 4 for x. So we'd have negative 4 plus 3, that's negative 1, which is the same as the y coordinate of this point. So this point is on the line. So there are two points on the line, the point with coordinates negative 3, 6, and the point with coordinates 4, negative 1. Let's verify this graphically while we're here. Here's the point negative 3, 6 that lies on our line, and here's the point 4, negative 1 that also lies on the line. And we can also see the two points here and here that were not on the line, and therefore did not satisfy the linear equation. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.